Come on, Henri. I'll read it to you. Long ago in Paris, France, a kitty found two boots by chance. The boots were grand and oh so shiny, but they were big and his paws were tiny. He put them on and felt so strange as something magic made him change. The boots got small as he grew big. It made him want to dance a jig. Resting in an oak tree's roots, that cat turned into Puss in Boots.
Let's see fun begin.
Swinging off into the sun, Puss in Boots sought thrills and fun. Puss scampered all over town, playing tricks on the folks he found.
Wow! Have you ever seen the moon so big and round?
What?
Henri? What are you doing? Why are you dressed like that? And how did you get so big?
Who is this Henri? I am the most delightful rogue in all of France. Puss in Boots.
You can talk?
Talk, sing, dance, and most importantly, swash and buckle! En garde!
Okay.
Ha ha!
Huh? Oh. Hey, come back here!